Hello friends, welcome to the study center for you. Today we are going to read the 10 lines on Kabir Das in easy words. So let's get started. First line, Kabir Das was a famous Sant, social reformer and great poet. Second line, he was born on 1398 AD in a place called Lahtara in Kashi. Third line, he was brought up by a weaver couple named Niru and Nima. Fourth line, Kabir Das considered the famous Vaishnav Sant Ramanand as his guru. Fifth line, Kabir Das was a worshipper of Nirguna Brahma and he believed in only one God. Sixth line, he was against the ostentation in the name of superstition, religion and worship. Seventh line, in that race of bhakti period, Kabir Das had devoted his entire life to social reform. Eighth line, Kabirpanthi considers him to be a supernatural incarnated person. Ninth line, the birth anniversary of Sant Kabir Das is celebrated every year on the full moon date of Jyeshth month. And last 10th line, Kabir Das breathed his last in Maghar around 1518. You have seen 10 lines on Kabir Das in easy words. Till then, in the next video, take care. Bye. Thank you.